final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful! The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Thank you. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Athleticism would indicate otherwise, but we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, God.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer.
the Doomslayer will save you. Your salvation lies with us.
We'll be right back.
get destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Transdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
override successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Richardson, log entry 006, February 9th, 21. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves.
Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation.
This laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that he'd come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.